So if the government does shut down, how will you feel the effects? Turn out some of you will feel it in your wallet.
First, if you haven't done your taxes yet, you may have a problem.
I mean, you better send your return on time, pay the taxes on time, because even if they're shut down during that time frame, I wouldn't count on them not coming back to get you.
Mike Miller is a certified financial planner with Plan First in Greenville. He says the IRS is one of a number of federal agencies that will feel the effects if lawmakers can't balance the budget and the government shuts down.
Oh, what about the people who want to call the IRS to get help? If they shut down this week and there's still over a week to do your taxes, and I really wanted to call the IRS to get an answer to my question, guess what? Nobody's answering the phone.
You have to get your taxes in on time, but getting your refund from them is another story.
I mean, I would think getting your refund is going to take longer than normal, because obviously if somebody's not there to process it, they're not there to process it.
No matter what, this year your taxes are due on April 18th. But Miller says don't let the fact that time is getting away from you lead you to make a big mistake.
You don't want to be rushed. You certainly don't want to be rushed doing your tax return, because you'll make some mistakes. You might even miss some deductions that you might have been able to remember if you hadn't been so rushed trying to get it done.
Again, the deadline to file your taxes this year is not April 15th. Because of a holiday in D.C., the deadline is April 18th. Also, from passport applications to the national parks, find out 13 ways how the shutdown will affect you. It is on our website, WYFF4.com.